If you really want to be great, you have to take it. You have to take what's yours.
This isn't a comic book. This is pro wrestling. This is real life.